buddy.
Today we're gonna make puppets.
Hey, Brady.
Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, by the way, my name is Mr. T here. Okay. I'm the guy in the middle at the bottom here.
Good.
The teabag. Yep, that's me, Mr. T.
Yeah,
that's right. I'm gonna do some puppets today. Tom's gonna show us all kinds of puppets that he made. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Stick around. Oh, so it's nice to see Bob.
Oh, hi, everybody. Welcome to Art with Tom. Today, I've been making puppets, and I would like to show you what kind of puppets I've been making and what I've been making them out of. And maybe you'll get inspired to use some materials around your house to make your own puppets. I've got this guy here made out of pipe cleaners, stickets. This is a kitchen pad for cleaning dishes. Even bottle caps, and of course, googly eyes. I also have this guy here, which is a toilet paper roll, tape, yarn, pipe cleaners, stickets, and of course, googly eyes. Oh, and this is the mystery chicken.
Hi, everybody. I'm the mystery chicken. Do you know why they call me the mystery chicken?
No. Why do they call you the mystery chicken?
I don't know where I came from. Was I an egg? Or was I a chicken first? It's a mystery. That's why they call me the mystery chicken. Bark, 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 bark. So, think about that for a while. I'm gonna go fly away now. See you later. Bye. I'm going. No, really, I'm leaving. Where am I going, you might ask? Well, that's a mystery for sure. Bye. Wow, sure is high up here. You guys have fun making puppets. See you later.
This is Dusty.
Hey man, what's happening? Are you having a puppet workshop today, Tom?
Yes I am, Dusty. Would you like to meet some of my friends?
Oh yes, I really would. In fact, they're my friends too.
What do you say we meet Mr. T?
Oh, good idea. I love Mr. T. Hey, Mr. T, where are you? Come on over.
Hey, guys. What's happening? I am Mr. T.
Hey, Dusty.
Oh, hi, Mr. T.
You thirsty?
A little bit. I've been cleaning all day long.
Oh, you look like you need some help. Should we get some more of our friends over here?
Oh, good idea.
Hey, Pom, are you around? Pom! Oh, Pom, where are you?
Hey, Pom, where you at, Pom?
Calling Pom.
Hey, Pom, where you at, Pom? Pom.
You know what, Dusty? I think Pom is hungry. Let's give him some pom-poms.
Oh, good idea, man.
Pom lives in outer space, just outside the solar system in the Pom-Pom asteroid belt.
Pom is just two sponges and two paint rollers.
One, two.
And Pom really likes to eat pom-poms. These are his favorite colors.
Ooh, pom-poms. Yum. Yum, burp, bomb bomb, good.
My friend Emmett liked Pom so much that it inspired him to make his own pom-pom eating puppet. He told me it was Pom's cousin. Emmett's puppet has five eyes, so it can easily see and find pom-poms to eat.
That is an excellent puppet that Emmett made. I like Pom. He's my friend, too. Hey, here comes Yarny. Yarny!
Hey! Oh, Yarny!
Hi, Tom! What's going on?
Oh, I'm just introducing everybody to you guys.
Well, as you can see, I am made out of lots of yarn. And, of course, googly eyes. and some pipe cleaners.
You've got a very floppy head.
I gotta go now. See you later.
This is a special delivery puppet. It's Pete. Pete the pizza guy.
Hey, who would like some pizza? I love pizza. I've got a special delivery for you. Pepperoni pizza, salami pizza, frog pizza.
What? Frog pizza?
Well, okay, we'll hold the frog pizza. But I got lots of kinds of pizza for you.
Speaking of frogs, my friend Robert made a frog out of cardboard box, an egg carton, some tissue paper, and lots of glue.
Nice frog, Robert. Good job. I didn't know scissors could fly.
Hey, I'm righty. Hey, I'm lefty. No, you're righty. Yes, I'm righty. Lefty? No, you left. Who left? That's right. You're right. So confusing. I'm lefty, and I'm righty. Alrighty? Alrighty. Wait, are you lefty or are you righty? I'm righty. That must mean I'm lefty. That's right. You're right. I know. You're left. Don't leave me. I can't leave you.
We're a pair, remember?
Of course, lefty and righty are just made out of sneakers and a tape roll for eyes and a pair of glasses. And, of course, a sock tongue. You can make puppets out of just about anything. Have you ever opened a box that you got in the mail and found that all the pieces of the box were really a lot of fun to play with? Well, that's how I like to make puppets. I found this piece of cardboard in a box that I got, and it made for the perfect snake. This is Mr. Grumpy.
Hi, everybody. I'm not so grumpy today. Sometimes I'm really, really, really grumpy. But not today. It's a nice day. I'm gonna go now.
My friend Nate made a snake puppet out of a white sock, googly eyes, a bead, and puzzle pieces. He even gave her pipe cleaner arms.
Here's another example of using boxes as puppets. This is Carol, and this is Carl. It's Carl and Carol.
Hi, Carl.
Hi, Carol. How you doing? What are you made out of?
Oh, I'm made out of an adapter box, some foam lips, and some beads.
Oh, me too. We must be one of a kind.
Two of a kind.
Three of a kind.
Four of a kind.
Five.
Six.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
I don't know why we did that.
This is Clive. Ruff, ruff. You guessed it. Clive is a dog.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
And Clive is just a box. Some foam stickers, some gems, a bottle cap, and of course a googly eye. So whenever you're opening a box, use your imagination. Maybe it can be one of the best puppets ever. Try it. See what you can come up with.
My friend Noel turned a crispy treat box into a dog puppet. Her puppet eats cookies. She even drew some cookies on the inside of the box. Speaking of boxes,
I just bought a light bulb. It's the light that's lighting me right now. And when I opened the box, I noticed that in the box, there are two pieces of cardboard. and I thought to myself, I think I've got another puppet here. I gotta think of some more things to add to this guy. I think this puppet is well on its way. There's gonna be a lot of other materials I'm gonna think about adding to mine. What kind of materials are you gonna add to yours?
Natalia started with a paper bag, pipe cleaners, and googly eyes. She told me she planned to add stickers, markers, and maybe even some paint. But first, she had to put down the pipe cleaner ear. Natalia was also inspired to make a kitty cat out of a bag, pom-poms, and pipe cleaners.
Well, I hope you're inspired to find some boxes and some beads and some bottle caps and all kinds of materials to make your own puppets. It's goodbye for now. Oh, some of my friends would like to say goodbye too.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody. Bye, Carol.
Bye, Carl.
See you later.
Yeah, see you.
I see you too.
Oh, bye, guys. See you later.
Bye.
Bye. Woof, 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 woof.
Bye, bye. Bye, everybody.
Bye. Pom-poms. Yum. Bye. I'm not grumpy anymore. That workshop made me very, very happy. Bye for now.
Oh, hey! I hope you guys had a lot of fun. I did. And remember, any kind of box is good to make a puppet. That's coming from me, Mr. T. Bye.
See you later, everybody. Have fun making your own puppets. Yeah, have a lot of fun. Right, Lefty? Left, Righty. Left, right. Right.
Hey, everybody, have a great time. I'm Pete the Puppet Pizza, special delivery.
Bye.
Hey, you guys. Nice to see you out there. I would really like to see what kind of puppets you guys make. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Hey, don't forget me. Bye, everybody. See you next time. Whoop.
Everybody, it's music time, music time, music time. Everybody, it's music time. Let's all sing some songs. Let's all sing some, let's sing some, let's all sing some songs.